put the goose on the stump and then use the axe to cut off the head, and then the body will run to a certain distance. Alright, you pick it up, graphic. And then you take the flint and then you apply it, and you'll have a plucked goose. Now you take it to the Adobe oven. Alright, you take the you make a firebrand and then light up the Adobe oven. You wait for the fire to go out, and then you can cook the goose. Alright, thanks for watching.